Even to teach in front of us, you are not able to do without notes. Then why do you expect us to write the examination without notes? If one teacher cannot write all subjects, one teacher cannot teach all subjects, how can one student learn all subjects?